Well, two local teenagers are celebrating being some of the best weightlifters in the country. 13-year-old Decker Fontenot and 16-year-old Usman Khan train at Huska Weightlifting Club in Round Rock. So they competed in the USA Weightlifting National Championships last month. Decker even hit a personal record during that competition.
I was really nervous before it, but once I hit my first lift, you know, it just felt like another meet.
And Decker placed 11th in his age group, and Usman placed 8th in his.